She did. She told him what she thought of their proposition. You know why she did that? Other than me being her son, the other main reason why she did that is that real rednecks don't fuck with the police, man. No matter what, no matter when, no matter who, we don't know nothing about nothing. We was out of town if somebody asked. That's how it works. That's how she raised me, but that shit's not true anymore. Ever since Black Lives Matter started, now all of a sudden rednecks and the police are like this, and that is fucking weird, man. Everywhere I go, I tell people how weird that is, and in some places I could tell they don't believe me, and I'm just like, y'all need to trust me, man. I'm trying to tell you, I'm like the Jane Goodall of rednecks, dude. I'm fucking like, I lived among them for years. I know their ways. I grew up surrounded by them. I have never one time seen them react positively to a sudden police presence. And I've never been at a backyard mud wrestling tournament or whatever and heard some good old boy's voice say, "Oh, Officer Johnson, thanks for coming by. Would you like some squirrel chili?" That is not how they react at all. This shit's public knowledge, I think, if you just think about it for a minute. Like, for example, the TV show Cops. Every other episode of Cops takes place in a fucking trailer park, man. The most popular redneck show that has ever been made literally was just about two good old boys running from the law in a sweet-ass orange car. And it kicked ass, but that was the whole show. Dude, rednecks are so about that shit, they made an entire sport out of it. NASCAR. That's true. That's completely true. NASCAR started with bootlegging moonshine. Rednecks turned driving drunk from the law into a spectator sport. So, don't get me wrong, pretty impressive. But that's why, for me, whenever there's some new brutality case in the news or something, and I'm on Facebook and I see some old boy and he's got a NASCAR cap and a Dukes of Hazzard shirt and a fucking outlaw country tattoo on there talking about, well, they shouldn't have been breaking the law then. Oh, really, Randy? I think you were singing a different tune when your step cousin got busted for breeding illegal reptiles, weren't you, motherfucker? Fucking what?